cloud flows over an edge and the wind blows on it, these thin filaments form called Pele's hair. Pele is the goddess of volcanoes in Hawaii. And geologists absolutely love these because they're super rare in nature. They may form easily, but they break up even more easily in the chaotic environments of volcanic eruptions. In Icelandic, these are called nornahár, or witch's hair. As you can see, they do cool down as these hair-like structures.